everyone, welcome to my channel Absolutely Creative. I'm Swati. You all made it to the 7th and final day of the GM diet. GM diet or General Motors diet is a 7-day weight loss diet plan which can make you lose up to 8 to 10 kgs in just 1 week. Day 7 of GM diet consists of vegetables, fruit juices and brown rice. You can have one serving of brown rice and unlimited quantity of vegetables. The vegetables need to be steam cooked or boiled but not fried or sauteed. To supplement the nutritional value of the vegetables, sugarless fruit juices can be consumed after every meal or snack. Have the fruit juices that are freshly made at home. Avoid any packaged fruit juices as they contain high amount of sugar and preservatives which will lead to weight gain. Nutrition, therefore you can juice any fruit and drink while on this diet. Now let's take a look at the detailed meal plan for the day 7 of GM diet. For breakfast around 8 a.m. to 9 a.m. you can have a mixed vegetable salad in a small bowl and 1 glass of apple juice or orange juice. For brunch around 11 a.m. to 12 p.m. have a bowl of GM diet soup and small portion of carrots with 1 glass of water. For lunch around 1:30 p.m. to 2 p.m. have a cup of brown rice, a bowl of boiled vegetables and 2 glasses of water. Post lunch around 4 p.m. to 5 p.m. a few carrots with a glass of kiwi juice. For snack around 6:30 p.m. to 7 p.m. have a mixed vegetable salad with 2 glasses of water. And finally for the dinner have a bowl of GM diet soup and 2 glasses of water. If you are not so happy with the foods in the diet chart, you can opt for the substitute foods mentioned here. You can substitute vegetable salad with sprout salad, apple juice with cucumber juice, orange juice with grapefruit juice, carrot with beetroot, brown rice with quinoa or ragweed, and kiwi juice with plum juice. Now let's see how does it work. Fruit juices will flush out the toxins from the system while other food items will provide you the much needed energy. As with all other days, day 7 also requires you to avoid certain foods that will hinder the weight loss. Here is the list. Finally, it's time to burn the fat by doing these exercises. You may do these exercises early in the morning or in the evening. As usual, warm up your body with arm circles, one set of 10 repetitions both clockwise and anti-clockwise directions. Wrist rotations, one set of 10 repetitions both clockwise and anti-clockwise directions. Shoulder rotation, one set of 10 repetitions both clockwise and anti-clockwise directions. Neck rotations, one set of 10 repetitions both clockwise and anti-clockwise directions. Surya Namaskar or Sun Salutation. Sit-ups, 1 set of 10 repetitions. Air cycling, 2 sets of 10 repetitions each. Bicycle crunches, 2 sets of 10 repetitions each. Squats, 2 sets of 5 repetitions each. And finally, some face exercises. Do not overstrain yourself. Refrain from doing exercises that will worsen an old injury or a previously established medical condition. By the evening, you may feel like eating a high-calorie dessert or munch on potato wafers since you know that you have lost enough weight and the diet is over. But it's a trap, don't fall for it. The exercise routine will help you stay active throughout the day. A sense of accomplishment will bring a smile on your face as you go to bed. I'll be back in the next video to discuss all other things that you need to know about the GM diet plan, like what to eat after successfully finishing the 7 days of dieting and how to maintain the desired weight that you just achieved now, etc. So stay tuned to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. Please hit that like button, comment down below, share this video with people you think will benefit, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel Absolutely Creative.